Hi, and welcome to Oscholar's tutorial. I'm Chin, and in this video, we'll be discussing search. At the top, at the bottom left corner of the interface of all members of staff, that is the teachers, the boss, the vice principal, the principal, all of them has this search capability. The students and the parent doesn't have this search functionality at all. Now you can search for any single, you can search for parents and students, the names of each parent or the name of each student. You can search for them here. Like for example, I can search for Chi, C-H-I, and when I search for it, I click on that and click on this button. Search for that, it comes with this interface. It gives me this interface. We have that I search for this, search for 2014-2015 third term students for Chi. That is a particular there was a filter on that particular search. And the filter is that it's only students that belongs to classes during the 2014-2015 third term. Now this were the student then that had Chi in their name, Abuchi Deberi, and it tells us the current term the person is, the current term arm of the person, that is SS2E, the current house is not indicated, the term as at 10 SS2E, as at what SS, as at 2014-2015-13, then the father of the student and the mother of the student. Now it can all, it shows us for our student, this one has current house to be over the house, and M know that this one is a male, M know that this one is a female, this is the picture, first picture of the student, have this, have that, the guardian is Ubu, Usamakadu, his stepmother. Now we have that we can select, we can filter by the particular term we think we want to search, and select by, can search by also filtering the class, and then we can choose whether we want the active ones or the non-active ones. Then we can enter anything we want. We can also search for easy, and we are searching for easy in a second 2014-2015 second term as a search. Search 2014-2015 second term says one students for easy, and there was no matching data for the search keyword. Now we can also choose to search parents. You can search for easy, then we'll have a click on this button. We're having that is the charity netting, so is a mother that is female parents, we'll have the address, have the phone number, have the occupation, have the date it was created, have the other one, is a pious, is a male parent, have address, have phone, have occupation and date, have the ID of the parents and the ID of the parents. Then we can also search for everything you think of. You can search for the platform. You may click enter after the entry is click on this. This one is account has already deactivated. This one is an active account, and we have that for that. And at this juncture, we have come to the end of this tutorial. Well, thank you for checking out this tutorial, and we look forward to seeing you in the next tutorial. Make sure your school is signed up on Scholars. Goodbye.